Subscribe the channel Prostech and press the bell icon to get latest technology videos once we release. More importantly, the subscription to the channel is completely free. Friends, Samsung Galaxy A70 comes with Android 9.0 Pie, uses One UI interface and powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 675 processor with 2.2 GHz octa-core and GPU Adreno 612. Whereas Galaxy A9 2018 runs Android 8.1 Oreo and powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 660 processor with 2.2 GHz octa-core and Adreno 512. If you see the display of this device, then you can find 6.7 inches screen size with Super AMOLED display that comes with a resolution of 2400 by 1080 pixels with 393 ppi pixels density. Whereas Galaxy A9 is 6.3 inches device with Super AMOLED display and comes with the resolution of 2220 by 1080 pixels and with 392 ppi pixels density. Friends, this phone comes with Samsung Pay feature as well. Talking about the internal memory, then Galaxy A70 is available in 128GB with 6 or 8GB RAMs and also supports microSD up to 512GB with a dedicated slot. Friends, as far as concerned about the colors for this device, it is produced in coral, blue, black and white colors. Moving on to Galaxy A9, it comes with 128GB of primary storage with 6 or 8GB RAM. Here in this device, up to 512GB microSD support is also available as a dedicated memory slot. Friends, as far as concerned about colors for this device, then Samsung has produced this device in caviar black, lemonade blue and bubblegum pink colors. If we talk about the dimension of Samsung Galaxy A70, it measures 164.3 by 76.7 by 7.9 mm of height, width, thickness and 183 grams of weight with dual nano SIM option. Whereas Galaxy A9 measures 162.5 by 77 by 7.8 mm of height, width and thickness and comes in 183 grams of weight with dual nano SIM option. About the camera, then Samsung Galaxy A70 comes with triple 32 plus 8 plus 5 megapixels primary camera setup with 1.7, 2.2 and 2.2 apertures with ultra wide angle and depth sensor. It shoots out full HD videos at 30 frames per second, HD videos at 30 or 240 frames per second, and also equipped with 32 megapixels secondary front camera with 2.0 aperture with HDR and 1080p recording at 30 frames per second. Moving on to Galaxy A9, then it features the world's first quad smartphone camera to capture life the way it was meant to be seen. Its intelligent camera system gives you 4 times the functionality for whatever the occasion. Now you can capture with confidence with inspiration strikes. This phone comes with quad 24, 8, 10 and 5 megapixels primary cameras with 1.7, 2.4, 2.4 and 2.2 apertures respectively. These cameras are ultra-wide, telephoto, main and depth cameras. You can also find PDAF, 2x optical zoom, panorama mode, HDR and LED flash. It shoots out 4K and full HD videos at 30 frames per second. Galaxy A9 also equipped with 24 megapixels front camera with 2.0 aperture for selfie shootouts with HDR and 1080p recording at 30 frames per second. Friends, in Samsung Galaxy A70, you can find fingerprint scanner under display of the phone. This device also comes with different sensors like accelerometer, gyro sensor, proximity and compass. On connectivity side, you can find Wi-Fi, dual band, Wi-Fi direct, hotspot, Bluetooth, GPS, NFC, FM radio, Type-C reversible connector and comes with fast battery charging. This phone is also powered by 4500 mAh non-removable battery as well. Whereas in Galaxy A9, you can find faster fingerprint scanner placed on the rear side of the phone. It also comes with different sensors like accelerometer, proximity, compass and gyro sensors. This phone comes with Wi-Fi, dual band Wi-Fi direct hotspot, Bluetooth, GPS, NFC, FM radio, Type-C reversible connector and fast battery charging feature. This phone is also powered by 3800 mAh non-removable battery as well. So that was the quick comparison of both the smartphones. You can also check further details in the description below. What do you think about these smartphones? Do let us know in the comments section below. I hope you liked this video and don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.